desperately needs you. I would never leave you, cause I am in the stars and everywhere.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Raya, back at it again with another video in the same day. Two videos in one day? I don't know how I can manage to make two videos in one day, but I'm gonna get it done for y'all. Let's see if they're both updated. Uploaded the same day, okay? But in today's video, we are going to be doing a night routine with my one-year-old. So right now, I'm about to just run his bath water. He already ate dinner. He had salmon, mashed potatoes, and corn. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get this baby's water running. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on y'all post notifications so y'all get notified every time I upload. Can you say hey? Yeah, okay, get it. Give me the foot. Give me the foot. Hopefully, don't stop the video. I think these pants live to the mile. What do you think? The Mindy Mouse shirt? You put your Mindy Mouse shirt on. Here. Give me here. Yeah, the Mindy Mouse shirt. On your shirt. Pretty binky on your shirt. All done. That was a fast night, huh? You say hey. Well, this is how we did our bath night for tonight. He was a little cranky this go round. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me to clean out the bathtub. Just to give y'all a little content, cause somebody there was a little cranky in this video.
Put away the little toys that he did attempt to play with. I think he's teething, cause he likes baths and he was not, he wasn't like really messing with today's bath at all, unless he just didn't want to recall.
I don't need help. I need help.
Thank you, though.
In case y'all was wondering where I was putting the toys, I got the little bathtub toy holder from Amazon. Go check that out.
This is the cleaning supplies I'm going to be using. And the little sponge. I spray a little, but not too much.
Not much, but it's a little something. Like I said, I don't think he was in it for today. On a good day, I'll try to make this video again. But I'm gonna go ahead and get the little one ready for bed. Peace.